Well, thank you very much, and a very good evening, everybody. A very warm welcome to just an impromptu random Monday night live music coming live tonight. Hello to Mum Gillian, Dad Rocky, hello to Gareth, Jonathan, hello. Look forward to playing for the residents again tomorrow at Birkdale Park Care Home on the organ there, and hope you're all well. So anyway, any requests, pop them in. I'm happy to play. As long as I know it's you hum it, I play it. I'll do that for you. But we'll go upbeat with a quick step because we're doing a bit of a dancey, then orchestral a bit later on as well, and some Wurlitzer and some grand cathedral organ as well. So orchestral, Wurlitzer, electronic, everything. So I'll be doing about an hour and a half tonight. So stay tuned. Great to see you all. And here we go. Let's have a little go with an upbeat quick step. Thanks for joining. Thank you. And there we go with a few quick steps on a medley there. So this time now, it's the Foxtrot. Here is the Foxtrot. Cheers, everybody. We'll be right back. And there we go with a Foxtrot medley there from West Side Story tonight, and also, of course, Somewhere. Right, next one is Rumba, and we've got a piece of music which works, I think, quite well in a Rumba. Very sadly, recently, the great composer Vangelis had sadly died, and he did bring out a wonderful piece of music which we all know from Chariots of Fire. So Chariots of Fire in Rumba style this time. Two of my favourites, which is that one, and of course Conquest of Paradise. So I hope you enjoy this one. It's in the Rumba, in a very romantic freestyle Rumba, and it's Chariots of Fire. Enjoy. Good evening if you have joined us. Welcome to Live Music Tonight. It's been a while. Good to see you again. And there we go with Chariots of Fire in Modern Style Rumba. Okay, everybody, next dance then we have is a very posh gavotte for the dancers out there. In sequence, of course, this one. And this one is the gavotte. We might do one or two more in electric, go to the Wurlitzer, and then finishing off tonight with a couple of orchestral light ones and maybe some very dramatic, and then going on to the Grand Cathedral organ to finish tonight as well. So here it is. It's going to be the gavotte, the next dance. And this one, as I say, is a very posh dance. Enjoy. Thank you. Here we go. Elizabethan. And thank you very much. Right, we're going to go to the sounds of the world to this time then. So we're adding the Hopfirk and the TTT samples together. And I hope you enjoy this one. It's the Modern Ballroom Tango. And it's in the style of the mighty Wurlitzer. So here it goes, everybody. Time to go to the Tower Ballroom with a bit of Wurlitzer. Here we go. One of my favourites. Love it. Enjoy. Here's the Wurlitzer with the tango. Thank you. And thank you very much. This time then, it is the Saunter Together. Saunter. There we go, everybody, the Saunter. Good evening, have you joined us? Good to see you here with us. Thank you. Right, anyway, this time we are going to have a two-step, this one. Nice, soppy beat, jumpy, jumpy, jump, da-da-da-da-dum. And I played these ones before, a couple of my favourites. Parlez-vous, then we're going to go to Consider Yourself at Home, and then finish with Seaside. Here we go, right, so here it is. It's the two-step. Thank you. Ah, you were waiting for that bit. Go on. Go on, admit it. You were waiting for that bit there, weren't you? Da-da-da-da-da. Clap, clap. There we go, right? Thank you very much, everybody. Right, we're going to go very back to a nice, smooth foxtrot this time. On the mighty Wurlitzer sound, some beautiful light sounds of the Wurlitzer this time. And this is the foxtrot. Enjoy. Dance, listen, have a drink on a Monday night, or just a cup of tea, or a nice cold juice, whatever. I'm not drinking. I did it the weekend. Here we go. Enjoy.
Thank you.
And there we go, everybody. That is the Foxtrot. Right, finishing off this session, and I'll be back shortly. We are going to have a world-famous Blackpool quick step. I'm going to go through the key changes of Mac the Knife and hope you enjoy the final one, Mac the Knife, in quick step style. And then I'll see you back shortly for some light and orchestral and also some grand cathedral organ. So stick around in a bit. See you back later for non-dance mode and orchestral and concert mode with the sounds of orchestral and the grand cathedral organ. With the bombards and the great big sound of Liverpool Anglican. So here we go. It's the Blackpool Quick Step. Sean Hawkins, my good friend in Blackpool. There you go. And just to say as well, the other weekend, everybody, on my birthday, I was 36 the other week. Can you believe I was 36? Yeah, I know you're saying no. No way. He's never 36, is he? Yeah, I know I look 21, don't I? But still, anyway. And I went and had a wonderful, you know, it's one to remember, 36th birthday, and I had the most amazing weekend in Blackpool for the Pride, and stayed with my friend Sean Hawkins, who's a massive fan of the Tower Ballroom in Willitzer, and his favourite one is the Quick Step. So I'm going to play this one specially for Sean, and honestly, it was the most amazing weekend over in Blackpool with friends and meeting other people as well. Still getting over it. Anyway, so enjoy, and I'll see you back later on. Thank you for joining on the first half. It's the Blackpool Quick Step, finishing off part number one, TTFN. Right, here we go. A one, a two, a one, two, three, four. Thank you.